Hello everyone. So our question is 5 raised to x minus 5 raised to y equal to 3000. So we have only one equation and we have to solve the value of two variables, that is x and y. Let's see how we are going to solve this. So 3000 is a positive integer, which indicates that x is greater than y. When x is only greater than y, we get 3000 because it is subtracting. Okay, so we can say that x is greater than y. So when x is greater than y, you can write x equal to y plus a constant, something, some number. When we add y with a number, we get x, or let it be a constant k. Okay, so we can substitute for x y plus k. So what we will get, this 5 raised to y plus k minus 5 raised to y equal to 3000. Okay, so this is a raised to m into a raised to n equal to a raised to m plus n. So we can write like this, a raised to m into a raised to, this 5 raised to y into 5 raised to k minus 5 raised to y equal to 3000. Okay. Now, 5 raised to y is common here, so we can take it outside the bracket. So we get 5 raised to y into 5 raised to k minus 1 equal to 3000. Okay. Let's try to factorize 3000 in this manner. So let's do that. That is, 3000 can be factorized with 5. This is prime factorization. So we get 600, 5, we get 6 times is 1, 125, 10 is 2, 24. So 24 is not a multiple of 5, so we can stop here. So we get 5 cube. So we can write 5 raised to y into 5 raised to k minus 1 equal to 5 cube into 24, right? Which is equal to 5 cube into 24 can be written as 25 minus 1, right? So which is equal to 5 cube into, what is 25? 25 is 5 square, right? 5 square minus 1. So 5 raised to y into 5 raised to k minus 1. Look at here. 5 raised to y, 5 raised to 3. 5 raised to k minus 1, 5 square minus 1. So what from this, what we can say? We can say that y equal to 3 and k equal to 2. Right? So we got the value of y and we got the value of k. So here we have to find x, not k. So we know that x equal to y plus k, so which is equal to 3 plus 2, which is equal to 5. So let's verify. That is, our equation was 5 raised to x minus 5 raised to y equal to 3000. So 5 raised to x is 5 raised to 5 minus 5 raised to y is 3 equal to, y is 3, which is equal to 3125 minus 5 cube is 125, which is equal to 3000. So let's, we have verified the answer. Okay, bye.